All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We've got some great music coming up. Put your hands together and give a warm round of applause for the great Joel Farnsworth on the drums. How about for Peter Washington on the upright bass? Look down the great Spike Wilner. For leading this wonderful quartet on the tenor saxophone, a big round of applause for the on the alto saxophone, the great Jesse Davis. Jesse Davis, right? Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As soon as we walked up here, New York audience, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. We thank you seriously for choosing to spend your time with us in this big, beautiful city. You could be anywhere right now. You're here. So we're going to make sure that you have a good time. We're gonna make sure that you have a good time. That's a guarantee. No refunds tonight. You dig? Mike Wilder on the piano.
Yeah.
Peter Washington on the bass.
Yep.
Joe Farnsworth on the drum.
Yep.
We stood here last year, and I was very fortunate that these gentlemen were able to be here with me then, and I was so happy because we're all old friends. You know, may not look like it. I know we all look like teenagers, but we've been doing this a long time, and we've been knowing each other a long time. And it's for me, no longer living in the city, it's a joy to come back and play with my cats, the cats. So we're here doing this again for you. We made a CD, and I think it was released this week. And so, you know, we'll be playing a few things from the live CD that we did last year. So those of you that heard it last year, bear with us. Bear with us. And those of you that haven't, enjoy nonetheless. We began with a great tune from a great musician and composer, Mr. Jimmy Heath, entitled Gingerbread Boy. And the tune you just heard was written by trombonist Tom McIntosh for the great Dizzy Gillespie, entitled The Cupbearers. Now we'd like to do a nice ballad for you, These Foolish Things.
Thank you. up, baby.
Dude, I'm taking you on the road.
Okay, let's go.
Just letting you know, you go home and pack right now. Yeah.
I got my bag.
Yeah. Dude, you gotta, you're in the band. And I didn't pay him before the gig, people.
No,
you
did not.
You dig? But he will be getting paid something soon. By Peter. So you didn't laugh at that one. Anyway, we would be remiss if we didn't feature the fantastic talents of our drumophilist. I don't want to just call you a drummer. What are you, a drummer phophilist? The great Joe Farnsworth.
Yeah, sir.
He's going to lead us into our concluding number. Thank you.
Thank you.
What you hear, you should stay for our next set. We have another one coming up at around 9 p.m. We'd love to see you. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up to the great Jesse Davis and George Quartet.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. 이제 이번에 왕생이 주도가 있는 것 같은데, 다 얘들이 막 나가고 있어요.
All right, folks, thanks so much for being here. Welcome to Smalls. How's everybody feeling tonight? We've got some great music coming up. We're bringing this together. Give a warm round of applause for great Peter Washington on the upright bass. This is for Joe Farnsworth on the drums. On the piano, this is Spike Wilner. Of course, there's this wonderful quartet on the alto saxophone. A big round of applause for the incredible Jesse Davis. Jesse Davis, you can enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Second tune, forget about it. Betty Dolson, along came Betty. Stroll, just make you feel like walking. Beautiful. And the great one, another great one, Lee Morgan.
Yeah.
Ciara.
Yeah.
We're gonna keep doing that. We got one more good one for you.
All right.
From the Duke Ellington songbook, in a sentimental mood.
Yeah, baby. Jesse Davis in the house.
Oh, my God.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. At this time, we'd like to feature Joe again. We call him Giuseppe. Giuseppe. See, somebody got it. I capito, eh? Va bene. Whatever you want, brother. Whatever you want. It's like Burger King. Have it your way, baby. Whatever you want. Burger King ever again.
The great Jesse Davis, everybody. Yeah. Jesse Davis is one for quartet. Folks, thanks so much for being here. Thank you for supporting Live Jazz Music. This band's gonna be here tomorrow as well, if you didn't get enough. We also have more music coming up at around 10:30. Another band, Elan Friedlander and his group are gonna be here, and the music's gonna be very exciting. If you cannot make it, then we hope to see you very soon. One more time, give it up for Jesse Davis and his wonderful quartet. Yeah.
Come on, man. I was like, you're trying to kill me.